Excuse me, Director Alpha. I think we have a problem on the Wasteland front line.
Oh. Sergeant, what is the... Okay, slow down, slow down. I can't hear you. What? Sergeant, are you telling me that one broken cyber terrorist taking down an entire army? Because if that's the case, you'll be the one sitting in the jail live on television next week. Do I make myself clear? Fix this.
Should we send backup?
Backup? What backup? We send everyone there.
Is it a dog?
Okay, first we fall down and ended up into Supermax, and we ended up into a simulation, and now we got picked up by a spaceship. What's next? What? We just literally got picked up by a spaceship.
Yeah, no kidding. Who are you anyway? We were so close!
I thought that was gonna go easy.
Easy? Oh, I'll tell you what's easy. Those crystal clods in those stupid cartoons have gotten in my way, and they destroyed my perfect robot replica of me and my ultimate projects, and they ruined everything!
What is the meaning of this?
He failed, that's what.
I I see. Those guards must be getting more stronger than I imagine.
Getting sick of tired of losing. How are the guards in those stupid cartoons who are able to beat us so easily and quick?
Because they're evolving with evolution.
Come again?
I said their powers must be evolving because of their true potential.
Wait a minute. Let me do some research. How do heroes evolve? Let's see. So heroes can evolve in even cartoons. They have a pretending ability because it's heard about ancient scripts and ancient writings on the walls, so they can make themselves even more stronger and evolve more powerful than ever before. If I can't find a hero to make me evolve, then I guess I had to make a villain evolve myself.
And we're back! Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. This is the moment you've all been waiting for. And precisely...
Citizens of Eden, yes, you may not know me. And yes, I stand here today as what you see before you. A prisoner who must watch the execution of Bullfrog. As painful as it is. As you may know, I too wanted to help creatures who are helpless, defenseless, and most likely fearing for their lives by one individual. Yes, he was the one who unleashed the Robbids Project. Unfortunately, I have no idea what that means, and I'm just standing here knowing that the project was unleashed. Sarah Fisher told me that herself. And someone, I stand here now, saying what would happen next. I shouldn't? Why not? I'm standing here just in... Well, if you are Rayman, then tell me. Why would you do this to Eden? Why would you? The real Rayman I know wouldn't sell out their friends, let children of Eden grow into heartless soldiers, or even worse, use the talk show as an excuse to keep all of us in power, in line, as slaves of Eden. You heard me. Whatever happened to Eden's freedom? Whatever happened to a glorious life in Eden? Whatever happened to those? Did they disappear? I'm not delusional. I'm telling the truth. Is the truth what people want? Or is it hidden from them? In truth, I stand here today knowing that the talk show and you aren't real. I know the real Rayman inside and out, and he's suffering.
Hey, you! It's a restricted area. Hands where I can see them.
Hands? Sure.
Slowly.
Where did you go?
What?
There you are. That's a very naughty hand.
He is suffering because of what the council did to him. I mean, I know, it was selfish just to say their name here and now. But due to all of this, are the people of Eden really free? Are they happy with their lives? Are they free to see these hybrids? See their lives grow and expand, the future of their sons and daughters, growing a happy life together. Hybrid racism finally destroyed, once and for all. To see a glorious future built. There was even one man I knew, and he was from 20XX. His name was Dr. Light. He too had a dream. For robots and humans to get along with each other. But Dr. Albert Wiley himself ruined his dream as well. So is Eden doing the same? Ruining dreams of the once proud future that everyone loved? Rayman was suffering too, you know. So I was thinking the same thing. What if Eden is being controlled? What if that dream is never going to become a reality? A future where there was just peace, an era of peace between humans and hybrids. And all sorts. Listen to me, other Rayman. You know this. You know what happened. And if you're just like Rayman, then you know what's going to happen. Please, I understand how you feel. Why I'm here. Why this is happening. Let us go. Come on, you have to let us free. We did nothing wrong to the people of Eden. We were only trying to save people. Save hybrids from whomever was controlling them. Then I ask you this. Is it really wrong to save people? Is it really wrong to save people who are in danger? Instead of not giving a crud about how they are or how something happened. If we did nothing, they could have died. They wouldn't live a glorious future or a glorious life. And it isn't about glory. It was about a dream of unification. This dystopian nightmare? This is not a future. It's a prison. Please, we came to Eden in peace. And we wanted to make sure that you wanted to make sure that everyone was okay. What was Eden's true intention? I understand this. Please, let me talk to the board of directors. Maybe I can ask them to unify a diplomatic union of peace. Once that happens, we can finally live in peace. Please. What? No, you can't do this! No!
How about a big round of applause for the Rayman kid that's gonna pull that lever? Help me! Oh, no. Is everybody ready for the countdown for justice?
What, Rayman? What? Rayman?
What the... Sit the fuck down!
Okay. We're sitting down. You know, we understand what you...
I got no time for your bullshit.
No, that's impossible.
I don't think you understand the shit you're in.
This is your last chance.
Director speaking. Call the execution off right now.
You don't have much time.
I don't care. We will deal with that later. Cut it off, Dustin!
Wait!
It seems that we have a small technical issue with the chair, so...
For safety reasons, we have to,
Okay. Are you happy now? You have what you wanted.
Am I happy?
Oh, no. No, I'm not.